The U.S. Federal Trade Commission, FTC, has approved a roughly $5 billion fine on Facebook to settle its investigation on privacy leaks by the social media giant, reports claimed. If approved by the U.S. Justice Department, the fine would be the largest ever by FTC on a technology firm this year. Facebook stocks rose by about 1.8% after reports of the settlement. Subscribe to the channel for more news.